Good afternoon. Good afternoon for the lecture 15 of Unit 1 for the first class of this week. So join the class ASAP as soon as possible. So already the class is live. Okay, in the last class, you discussed about the problems of vertically submerged surfaces and their problems. So in this class, we will discuss about the horizontal, curved, and inclined submerged surfaces and the problems. So maximum, we'll complete the unit one in this class. If not, or else, we'll complete in the next class and we'll start the unit two also. Right? Okay. So I think in the last class problems, hope you have understood positively. People are not joining. I'm keeping a message. Okay. So we'll directly go into the problems. So the formulas, the object areas, whatever the area, center of gravity, already we have discussed in the last class. Don't get confused. So you have to learn those formulas. If it is a circle, what is the dimension? If it is a square object, what is the dimension? If it is a cylindrical object, what is the dimension? If it is a triangular object, what is the dimension? So like this, you have to keep in mind those problems whenever you are discussing this problems. Okay, right. So you see the first problem here. So a rectangular plate, surface 2 meters. Deep 3 meters, lies in the water in such a way that the plane makes an angle. So now we are in the angles problem. Make an angle 30 degrees with the free surface water. Determine the total pressure and position of center of pressure when upper edge is 1.5 meter below from the free water. So to draw the figure, so there is a line, so you can get the figure, the free water surface. So here the object is immersed totally in a liquid and making an angle of 30 degrees, making an angle of 30 degrees. So your object meek understand kosam deenni front view lo ila chupicharu, or else submerge chain tarvata meeku ila side view maatrame kanipistundi, right here. Then what is the area? The side, one side is 2 meters, other side is 3 meters, so thereby the total area is 6 meter square. So this one is a center of pressure, this one is a gravity. So gravity from C, ABC, din manamu ABCD laga anukunde. So the upper edge is 1.5 meter below the free surface water. Upper edge means this one. From here, the upper edge below the 1.5 meter means from D or C, from C, it is 1.5 meter below upper edge. And the upper edge, this is a lower edge. This one is a lower edge. This one is a upper edge. So upper edge means kinda kentundi 1.5 meter only. Okay, now what is the thing you have to find? You have to find the h star and the h dash. So what is the angle given? 30 degrees. Now take the given solution, write the given data. For every problem, again I am telling you, first write the given data clearly. If you write the given data clearly, obviously you will get 2 marks or 3 marks or 1 mark, depends upon the weightage of the question. Then B2, D3, angle 30, thereby the upper edge is 1.5 meter. Then what to find? The total pressure, F. We know the formula, the total pressure F is equals to rho into G into A into H dash. Now we know rho is equal to 1000, G is equals to 9.81, area is equal to 6 meter square, and H bar is equals to depth of CG from free water. So how we have to take 1.5 meter, 1.5 plus 1.5 plus 1.5, 730. Seems H bar and TND is the H bar is equal to AE, see AE plus EB. AE plus EB. So this one is a AE plus EB. So this, take this triangle. So for that, AE plus EB is equals to 1.5 plus EB. EB and A, this one. Now BC, so you are calculating this, we are calculating this one, you have to take the adjacent side, that is BC sin theta, thereby 1.5 plus 1.5 sin 30, that is equal to H bar. Now 1.5 plus 1.5 into sin 30 is equals to 1/2, you are getting 2.25 meter. Now apply it in this formula, 1000 into 9.81 into 6 meter square into 2.25, that is a total pressure force for the object. And what is the next thing you have to find? Center of pressure. So prati problems low unit one submerged body slow, you have to find two things. One is the total pressure of the object, total pressure force of the object. Second one is the center of pressure and the H star H bar. Other books to make other notation untundi. You can take any refer, you can take refer any material, but the concept is same. Next. 1.5. Next, center of pressure H star. So according to the formula, this one is a formula. Ig by sin square theta by A H bar plus H bar. Where Ig, if Ig allows me, manaki rectangular surface power T, you have to take manam last class tables from manam chusam. Okay, table lo. Ig is equals to BD cube by 12. Apply here, you are getting 4.5 meter to the power of 4. Now apply here in this formula, 4.5 into sin square 30 divided by 6 into 2.25 plus 2.25. So after calculating the value, you are getting H star is equals to 2.3 meters. That is a center of pressure H naught for the rectangular plane. Hope you understood this one. Next we'll go to the other problem. So the problems are ilane untundi. When now the object is submerged, you have to see the figure, or you have to draw the figure roughly, and you have to calculate the total pressure. Oka formula untundi, center of pressure ki oka formula untundi, but based upon the plane, what plane, circular plane or rectangular plane or it is a triangular plane, you have to see it and you have to frame the formula. Next. The rectangular plane surface 3 meters wide and 4 meters deep lies in the water, in such a way it makes an angle of 30 degrees with the surface of the water. So what is given? The dimensions are 3 meters and 4 meters. Okay, so what dimensions are? The dimensions of 3 meters and 4 meters, making an angle of 30 degrees. Now what is saying? Determine the total pressure or the force on the position of center of pressure when the upper edge is 2 meters below the surface. Same problem, 2 meters kinda kichadu upper surface. Okay, na the 30 degrees angle, the upper edge, the vertical normal to the plate, this is 3 meters and 2 meters. So manamu front view lo chuste ikkada nunchi ikkadiki distance is 2 meter. And the side view lo chusinappudu ikkada nunchi ikkadiki 2 meters. Now apply the same thing. So what is the given? B is given and theta is given. Now apply the distance from the upper edge is 2 meters. Now apply the same formula, F is equals to rho g into A into H. Now you know 1000 9.81, A is equals to 4, 3 into 4, 12 meter square, H naught same, that is 2BE plus 2 free surface. 2 plus BC sin theta. BE and BC sin theta. In that one last one, since H bar is equals to AE plus EB, AE is equals to 1.5 plus BC sin theta. The same thing you are applying here also, right? Now 2 plus 2 sin theta is equals to 2 plus 2 into half is equals to 3 meters. Now applying this F into F, we are getting the value 353.167 kilonewton. Now what is the center of pressure? The center of pressure by using the same formula, you know that the Ig is BD cube by 12 for a rectangular plate. Applying in this Ig, 16 into sin square theta 1/4 divided by A is equals to 12 into 3 plus 3, that is equals to 3.11 meter. That is the center of pressure for a rectangular plate. Now see, we'll see the other surface, that is a circular plate. A circular plate 3 meters diameter is immersed in water such a way that its greatest and least depth below the free surface are 4 meters and 1.5 meters respectively. So what is the diameter of the circular plate? It is 3 meters diameter. Then such a way that the greatest and the least depth below the free surface is 4 meters and 1.5 meters. So what is the greatest depth? అంటే ఏదైతే ఎక్కువ వెళ్ళింది దీనికి మనకి ఎడ్జెస్ ఉండవు కాబట్టి ఇందాక ముందు ప్రాబ్లంలో అప్పర్ ఎడ్జ్ లోయర్ ఎడ్జ్ చెప్పలేము కాబట్టి ద గ్రేటెస్ట్ అండ్ లోయెస్ట్ డెప్త్ అంటాం సో గ్రేటెస్ట్ అంటే ఏది దిస్ వన్ ఇస్ ద గ్రేటెస్ట్ ఈస్ 4 మీటర్స్ లోయెస్ట్ ఈస్ 1.5 మీటర్ ఓకేనా రైట్ డిటర్మైన్ ద టోటల్ ప్రెషర్ ఆన్ వన్ ఫేస్ ఆఫ్ ద ప్లేట్ అండ్ పొజిషన్ ఆఫ్ ద సెంటర్ ఆఫ్ ప్రెషర్ నౌ వాట్ ఇస్ ద గివెన్ డేటా మనకి ఇక్కడ ఏరియాలో ఉంటుంది కాబట్టి you are taking the circular plate so that we have is a diameter d. D is equals to 3 meters. Then what is the area? Pi d square by 4. Then pi by 4, 3 square, that is the area is equals to 7. Now the distance dc, see here, the distance dc is 1.5. The distance d is 4 meters. 4 meters. Now how to calculate the distance center of gg from the free plate? That is h bar is equals to CD plus GC. ఇక్కడ మనకి ట్రయాంగిల్ ఉంది కాబట్టి వి ఆర్ మేకింగ్ హైపోటెన్యూస్ CG sin theta దట్ ఈస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 1.5 + 1.5 sin theta. సో మనకి తీటా ఇవ్వలేదు సో వి హావ్ టు ఫైండ్ ద తీటా హియర్ వి డోంట్ నో ద యాంగిల్ దేర్ బై sin theta అంటే ఏంటి sin theta is a sin theta is ab opposite side by hypotenuse thereby sin theta is equals to ab see the here ab by bc ab by bc that is equals to ab అంటే ఏంటి ab means be లో నుంచి BE minus AE by BC as it is BC pattern. What is BE? BE is 4 meters minus DC. AC or DC is same. Antagada. AE or DC is same. Antagada. AE or DC is same. Don't get confused. Need to get check. Oh, see here. A total height is BE. Manaki ikkada AB annadu. AB ante enti? Ee BE lo nunchi AE teeseste AB vastundi. That's why BE minus AE. అప్పుడు బీయూ వాల్యూ ఎంత బీయూ వాల్యూ ఈస్ 4 మీటర్స్ ఏఈ అంటే ఏంటి ఏఈ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు డీసీ కదా సో 4 మీటర్స్ మైనస్ 1.5 మీటర్ డివైడెడ్ బై బీసీ అంటే ఎంత బీసీ ఈస్ 3 బీసీ ఈస్ టోటలీ 3 అంతే కదా బీసీ ఈస్ 3 ఎందుకంటే 3 డయామీటర్ అన్నాడు నౌ సబ్స్టిట్యూటింగ్ వి ఆర్ గెటింగ్ 0.8 h బార్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు సైన్ థీటా ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0.8 thereby h bar is equals to 1.5 plus 1.5 into sine 0.8. Thereby the value is 2.749 meter. So mundu problem lo theta ichchadu kabatti directly manam chesamo. Ikkada ivvaledu kabatti first find the theta value and find the h height. Now applying the formula total pressure F is equals to rho into g into a into h. Thereby 1000 into 9.81 into 7 point into 2.7, the total force is 19,0621 newton. Now, what is the center of pressure H star? By applying the equation, ఇది మనం గుర్తుపెట్టేసుకోండి మీరు. For submerged bodies, keep this formula in mind. H star is equals to Ig into sin square theta by Ah bar plus H dash. వేర్ ఐజీ సో ఇప్పుడు ఇది ఎక్కడో ఇది ఎలా వచ్చింది ఈ ఫార్ములా ఆల్రెడీ మనము లాస్ట్ క్లాస్ టేబుల్లో చెప్పుకున్నాం ఫర్ సర్కిల్ సెంటర్ ఆఫ్ ఐజీ అట్ ద బేస్ అట్ ద సెంటర్ లైన్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 5/64 × 4 నౌ అప్లై దిస్ 5/64 × 4 యు ఆర్ గెటింగ్ 3.9 ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ 3.9 అంటే 4 ఆర్ సేమ్ అప్లై చేయండి సో ఇఫ్ యు ఆర్ డూయింగ్ ఇన్ ఎగ్జామ్స్ చేసేటప్పుడు మీకు 3.9 యు కెన్ కీప్ ఆర్ 4 యు కెన్ సో ఆన్సర్స్ అందరికి చేంజ్ వస్తుంది ఇప్పుడు వెన్ అవర్ సమ్ పీపుల్ టేక్ 3.9 ఇంటూ 50 ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 4 సమ్ పీపుల్ విల్ టేక్ సేమ్ దిస్ వన్ సో బట్ డోంట్ సీ ద సొల్యూషన్స్ ఎగ్జామ్ లో సొల్యూ ఆన్సర్స్ చూడొద్దండి జస్ట్ సీ ద ప్రాసెస్ ఎలా చేస్తున్నారు స్టెప్ బై స్టెప్ మీకు ఆన్సర్ వేరియేషన్ డిఫరెంట్ డిఫరెన్స్ వస్తే కాపీ కొడుతున్నప్పుడు డోంట్ షో దెమ్ ఆర్ ఇఫ్ యు షో దెమ్ డోంట్ గెట్ హెసిటేటెడ్ మీరు చేస్తున్న ప్రాసెస్లో మీరు వెళ్ళండి కొంతమంది 3.9 తీసుకుంటారు కొంతమంది 4 తీసుకుంటారు ఫైనల్గా ఆన్సర్ ఇక్కడ చేంజెస్ వస్తుంది బట్ డోంట్ గెట్ కన్ఫ్యూజ్డ్ ప్రాసెస్ ఏంటి ఫైండ్ ద తీటా ఫైండ్ ద హెచ్ వాల్యూ ఫైండ్ ద ఎఫ్ వాల్యూ ఫైండ్ ద హెచ్ స్టార్ ఫార్ములా ఫార్ములాస్ కరెక్ట్గా వేసి మీరు ప్రాసెస్ ప్రకారంగా వెళ్తే బోత్ ఆఫ్ ద పీపుల్ దోస్ ఆర్ కాపీయింగ్ ఆర్ నాట్ కాపీయింగ్ విల్ గెట్ ద సేమ్ మార్క్స్ ఓన్లీ ఆన్సర్లో మీకు పాయింట్స్లో చేంజ్ వస్తుంది రైట్ ఓకే నౌ సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ హెచ్ స్టార్ ఇన్ దిస్ వాల్యూ ఇన్ దిస్ ఫార్ములా యు ఆర్ గెటింగ్ ద వాల్యూ ఇస్ 2.89 2.89 అంటే ఆబ్వియస్గా 3 meters అని అర్థం అండర్స్టూడ్ నెక్స్ట్ next problem so see here in this problem the given circular plate is having a concentric circular hole of diameter 1.5 so indaka manaku vachindi circular plate ikkada manaki you are having a concentric hole just like a pipe calculate the total pressure in the position of the center of the pressure on one face of the plate manaki ikkada figure dwara information anta undi so figuring seeing the figure write the diameter of the plate is 3 meters the inner diameter is so the outer diameter do one pettukondi inner diameter din annu pettukondi you can write as usual right di is equal di outer is equals to 3 meters di inner is equals to 1.5 meter then what's the angle so angle manam kanukovali then what's the largest depth is 4 meters smallest depth is 1.5 సేమ్ ఇందు ముందు ప్రాబ్లంలోనే ది ప్రాబ్లం సేమ్ థింగ్ డిఫరెన్స్ ఏంటి ఇక్కడ మనకి ఇన్నర్ డయామీటర్ ఆఫ్ ద పైప్ ఇచ్చాడు డిఫరెన్స్ నౌ వాట్ ద ఏరియా ఆఫ్ ద సాలిడ్ ప్లేట్ దేర్ ఫోర్ ద ఏరియా ఆఫ్ ద సాలిడ్ ప్లేట్ ఈస్ పై డి స్క్వేర్ బై 4 సో అవుటర్ డయామీటర్ తీసుకున్నాడు కాబట్టి ద సేమ్ వాట్ యు ఆర్ గెటింగ్ ఇన్ ద ఇనిషియల్ థింగ్ మనకి ఇక్కడ 7.06 వచ్చింది ఇక్కడ కూడా 7.06 వచ్చింది నౌ ద డయామీటర్ ఆఫ్ ద ఇన్నర్ హోల్ D naught is equals to 1.5. Then to mere check this one now. Same formula pi by 4 D naught square. D outer D inner is equals to 1.76. Now what is the area? Downwards the minus this is the area. The area. Then the area of the given plate is area of solid plate minus area of the hole. And the area of solid plate nunchi e area this is the e area this is the you are getting 5.3 square remaining as usual same to same now the distance cd is 1.4 b is equals to 4 now how to get center cg h is equals to cd plus gc sin theta 1.5 plus 1.5 sin theta we don't know sin theta is equals to sin theta children sin theta is equals to ab by bc same ab by bc is equals to ab ante enti BE minus AE, right? BE minus AE by BC, that is equals to 2.5 by 3. Now H star H bar is equals to 1.5 plus 1.5 by into 2.5 by 3, that is equals to 2.75 meter. Now what is the total pressure here? Apply the same formula. F is equals to rho GA into H. Rho is equal to 1000 into 9.81 into 5.3 into 2.75 what we got finally the answer is 143 so these are very very simple problems you have to practice chesthe unit 1 lo you can score good marks right next thing in quality okay so the next thing what you have to find the next thing is a h star enti the same thing what you got this one the h star find the center of pressure h star see apply this formula apply this rule you are getting the h star value for this problem also. Now we'll see the other model, that is triangle, that is a triangle type of problem. Next one, curved anukundamu. Next, see the next problem. So why I am giving this number of problems means physical classes unde definitely ga meek cheyadaniki scope untundi. Here you don't have a scope to practice, that's why I am giving more number of problems. Adhe meer class lo unde oka two problems cheppesi meeru physical ga raastaru kabatti you will get some information. Ikkada ledhu kabatti I am directly giving the question to answer in detail, that's why don't get vexed. Ante vexed, don't get frustrated in see watching this one. Just see what's happening on there. Find the total pressure and the position of center of pressure on a triangular plate of base 2 meters, altitude, height is 3 meters, which is immersed in water such a way that the plane of the plate makes an angle of 60 degrees shadow with the free surface of the water. The base of the plate is parallel to the water surface and at the depth is 2.5 meters from the water surface. So figure ivvakapoyina question lo figure ichina you have to assume how the figure you have to draw according to the question. So water surface veyandi, water surface kinda oka space iskona oka line veyandi. What is this line indicates? The water, the triangular plate is immersed, manaki side view maatrame kanistundi. So first water surface vesi oka line vesi danni project chesi pike vesi the angle is given as theta 60 degrees pattern. Then the depth enta pettadu, the water level surface at the depth is 2.5 meters from the surface. Ikka nunchi 2.5 meters indicate cheyandi, right? Next manaki idi clear ga ledhu kabatti deenni meeru oka line itla vesukoni this illa meeru triangle veyandi, right? It's a triangle. What is the area? What is the base is 2 meters, the height is 3 meters. So manaki g ekkada ostundi, ikkada ostundi, p ikkada ostundi. So idi meeru blunt ga gurtu pettukondi. G is placed above P. Okay na? Now deenne project chesi, deenni project chesi ikkada A ani cheppukondi, deenni project chesi ikkada G ani cheppukondi, deenni project chesi ikkada P ani pettukondi. So A B C ani pettukona paraledu, P Q R point pettukona paraledu. Next, so em cheppadu, we have to find the height h bar. So ikkada height ante ikkada chupichukondi, ikkada straight way kodadu, ikkada chupichukondi water surface ki straight ga vela. So that's why ila line cheyandi. So P తీసుకున్నారు, make a line like this. Now H bar and H star. P total pressure P కి, so H star వస్తుంది, G కి వచ్చేసి H bar అని వస్తుంది. Just ఒక blind notation for your remembrance కోసం చెప్తున్నాను. Now take a given, what is the base of the plate? 2 meter. The height of the plate? 3 meter. Totally what is the area? Area of triangle is equals to B into H by 2. 2 into 3 by 2, that is equals to 3 meters square. Theta and theta, the theta is 60 degrees. Now what is the inclination? The depth of center of gravity from the free surface, h bar is equals to, h bar is 2.5 plus ag, 2.5 plus ag, this is a small triangle. This is a small triangle. 2.5 plus ag sine 30, ag sine 30. That implies 2.5 plus AG is equal to anta, AG is 1/3 of the height of the triangle. Ante kada AG kanchi ikkadiki kanchiki enda cheppali 1/3 anna total height lo nunchi 1/4 1/3 of the height of the triangle. So 1/3 into sin 60 anta, sin 60 is √3/2, right? AG of the height of the triangle, AG ante 1/3, AG is equal to 1/3 into 3, that is equal to 1/3 edi karesam. AG is equals to 1/3 into 3, 1/3 into 3 into √3/2. That implies 2.5 plus 8.86 is equals to 3.3. So up to here, you got the center of gravity, H bar. Then what is the total pressure? The total pressure F is equals to, same formula apply cheyandi. F is equals to rho into G into A into H. One second. Rho into G into A into H. Now apply, substitute the values, 1000 into 9.81 into 3 into 3.66. Hold on 1 second. My laptop source is completed power. Yeah. Right. Now F is equals to rho into A into G into H. We are getting the value. Yeah. Now what you have to find, H star, apply the same formula. H is equals to, now for this one, you have to keep in mind for the triangle IG is equals to BH cube by 36. Substitute here, you are getting 1.5. Now substitute the values in this formula, you are getting totally 3.47. So any problem same ga unnai, similar ga undi. First thing you have to check the theta, or you have to check the H bar. Again you have to find the F, again you have to find the H star. But ee formulas pratidaniki change avutundi endukante manaki figure batti manaki the center of gravity you have to find, you have to keep in mind. Next. The next, I think up to here you are understood, right? Adhamaina, just message me or just show your hand, raise your hand, you understood or not, or just message me, chat me. Falguna, Riyad Sheikh, Shamsuddin, Snehalata, Ramesh, following or not? Chat. Yes, sir. Still others? నిద్రపోతున్నారా? జూమ్ ఓపెన్ చేసి నిద్రపోతున్నారా అందరూ? జస్ట్ చాట్ మీ ఆర్ జస్ట్ షో యువర్ హ్యాండ్ సింబల్ అండర్స్టూడ్ ఆర్ నాట్. ఎందుకంటే ఫర్దర్ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ వెళ్ళాలి కాబట్టి. నో వన్ ఇస్ ఇన్ ద జూమ్ క్లాస్. ఓకే, ఐల్ కంటిన్యూ. ఓకే రమేష్, రైట్. Next thing, curved surface submerged in the liquid. So ippudu varaku manamu vertical object, horizontal object and objects with inclined moodu rakala problems chusam. Horizontal object or the objects horizontal ga immerse aithe ela untundi, objects vertical ga immerse aithe ela untundi, objects with inclination angle tho immerse aithe ela untundi. Now the objects immersed the curved surface no objects immersed aithe ela untundi, we will see. Consider a curved surface AB submerged in a static fluid as shown in the figure. Let DA change in the area. Let DA is the area of a small strip at the depth of h from the water surface. So if this is the water surface, deen lopala oka object is immersed which is having a curved surface. So see this one, a curved surface, right? The point of curved surface. Let DA is the area of a small strip. So DA is the area of the small strip. H is a height, depth of water from the surface. This one is the depth. Okay. Now the pressure intensity on a area DA is equals to pressure intensity is rho g into H. And the pressure force is equals to DF is equals to P into area, that is equals to, what is P here? P into G into H into area is the change in the area, DF, right? So DF, this X axis, this is the Y axis, therefore DFY and DXY. If you are taking this area, right, showing here, so EFG, you are having an angle theta, thereby this is a hypotenuse, DA sine theta, DA cos theta. This one is a hypotenuse DA. Now to take a plane surface parallel to the water surface, making an angle theta, this theta. Now if you are making opposite side the force, it is the alternate angle theta. This AOP, the part which is a surface is having a curved nature. Right, then this force DF acts normal to the surface. DF is acting normal to the surface. Then hence the total pressure force on the curved surface should be F is equals to integral of rho g h dA. So this is a formula, just keep in mind. Next. But here there is a direction of forces, a small surface are not in the same direction. from which varies from various points. See, this is one direction, this is one direction, this is one direction. Hence, integration 3.5 for a curved surface is impossible. Therefore, this can be solved by force df into two components, force df. So, manaki integral ga chesukodaniki the equations, the curves are not in a same from different points. So, it is not in the same direction, but varies from point to point. That's why integral is not possible at this situation. The, now we have to split the components df into two components. One is x direction, other one is a y direction. That's why two components dfx and dfy in x and y directions respectively. Therefore, the total force x and y directions, that is fx and xy or f time, whereby f is equals to root of fx square plus root of fy square, root of fx square by root of fy square. Now the inclination with respect to the tan theta is equals to fy by fx. So see the inclination, this theta inclination, we are taking the tan theta, this by fg by eg. That's why what you are writing y vastundi, y axis lo undi kabatti fg fy by fx. Now resolving the force df in the given equation 3.11, the given equation is 3.11. This 3.11 can be written as in x y directions. Dfx is equal to df sine theta, x axis lo sine kabatti sine theta. Dfy is equals to y axis lo cos theta kabatti cos theta. That is equals to rho g h da sin theta. Df anedi ekkada cheptunna mundu, df is equals to this one. Df is equals to, we have written this one, right? Rho g f da, adhe manam ikkada chestunna. Df is equals to rho g h da cos theta. Then the total forces in xy direction are, the total forces are fx is equals to integral of dou fx, fy is equals to integral of dfy. That implies, so substitute this value, rho p into d into a into sin theta, that is equals to rho g by d, this coach integral of hda sin theta, integral of hda cos theta. So these are the two things which you got at the last. Then from the 3.27b, the 3.27b low, idi teeskunte, then shows the enlarged area of da from the figure triangle EFG. EF is equals to DA, FG is equals to DA sin theta, EG is equals to DA cos theta. So with the equation 3.5, so substitute for the x axis and substitute for the y axis, finally you are getting FY is equals to rho G integral of HDA. Yes, Shravani, no. Okay. So Fy is equals to rho into g integral of hda cos theta. That is for the y axis. Shravani, what is the problem?
Shravani.
I think Shravani came just now. Recently, ippudu ippudu vaste artham kavamma evariki.
Shravani.
Okay, not a problem. Just once this video is completed, open the video, student clear ga, or else I will send the PPT to your group. Nothing, sir. Okay, no issues. So if you have any doubts, ping me personally so that I will send the PPTs to your WhatsApp personally so that you can see the problems clearly. వీడియో లేకుండా మీరు ఓన్లీ పీపీటీస్ మీకు ఎంత టైం కావాలంటే అంత స్లైడ్ ఓపెన్ చేసుకొని ఒకసారి క్రాస్ చెక్ చేసుకోండి. ఆర్ ఎల్స్ అట్ ద ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ యూనిట్స్ ఐల్ గివ్ ద టోటల్ మెటీరియల్ ఆర్ అ బుక్ ఆన్లైన్ బుక్ సో దట్ యూ కెన్ సీ దట్ బుక్ ఆల్సో. నో ఇష్యూస్ ఫర్ దట్. నెక్స్ట్ యూనిట్. Now see the first thing. The figure shows a gate having a quadrant shape of radius 2 meters. Find the resultant force due to the water per meter length of the gate. Find also the angle at which the total force will act. See the figure, the water surface. So the gate, and the gate, and for example, if you are seeing in any hydraulic pumps or any reservoir or something, so you can find a gate, a valve gate, or a, you are finding some places where the gate is having a curved nature. That's why they are said that a gate having a quadrant shape of radius 2 meters. The worker radius for each is 2 meters. If you go 1 inch, if it is one day, that is 2 meters. So for example, if this is a shape. Sorry, this is a shape. ఇక మనకి స్ట్రైట్ ఉంది సో మనకి ఎడ్జ్ కావాలంటే లైక్ దిస్ సో దిస్ ఏరియా ఇప్పుడు మీకు చూపించింది ఇది ఈ పార్ట్ ఉంది చూసారా దిస్ పార్ట్ ఈజ్ డ్రాన్ హియర్ ఎగ్జాగరేటెడ్ సో మన ఏరియాని ఎలా తీస్తాం మీరు డ్రాయింగ్స్ లో మీరు వేసే ఉంటారు ఇక్కడ నుంచి రేడియస్ 2 తీసుకొని 2 mm ఇక్కడ కర్వ్ వేయాలి నౌ సీ హియర్ The radius of the gate is 2 meters. The width of the gate is 1 meter, right? Next, hence the horizontal force Fx. Projected area on the curved surface of the vertical plane Fx is equal to force on BO. Force on this BO. BO is equal to force rho into g into a into h. Now applying this one, where area is equal to area of BO is equal to 2 into 1 is equal to 2 meter square. H bar is equal to b by 2. Together d by 2 means 2 by 2. 2 by 2 is equals to 1. Now Fx is equals to same. Fx is equals to 1000 into 9.81 into 2 into 1. That is equals to 96,620 Newton. This will act as a depth of 2 by 3 into 3. 2 by 3 into the area. That is equals to 4 by 3 meters. 4 by 3 meters free surface of the fluid. Now the vertical forces are acting on the horizontal Fy. Same Fx same this nor Fy la they respondi. Rho into g into area of AOB into 1. That is equals to 1000 into 9.81 into pi by 4 AOB. AOB means pi by 4 AOB. This small part. Pi by 4 d square d to the power of 4. D to the power of 4. It's not a complete circle kaabatti. Oka path manaki isukunnam kaabatti. Pi by 4 d to the power of 4, that is equals to 30819 Newton. This will act at a distance of 4 by 3 r pi, that is equal to substitute here r value, you will get 0.848 meters from the OB. Now the resultant force is equals to F is equals to Fx square by Fy square to the root. Root of Fx square plus Fy square. Substitute here, you are getting the total force is equals to this value. So what is the resultant force? Tan theta is equals to Fy by Fx. If formula already manam mundu derive chesam, this one. Tan theta is equals to Fy by Fx, and the resultant force is e formula used here. The resultant force this one. The theta value is this one. The theta value is this one. Okay. Now substituting here, you are getting the theta value is 1.5 tan inverse is equal 1.5. You substitute just a calcium, you are getting 57 degrees 31 minutes. That is the answer. This theta. Okay. I'll send you. Sorry. Okay. Find the magnitude of direction of the resultant force. Find the magnitude of resultant force due to the water acting on the roller gate cylindrical of 4 meters in diameter when the gate is placed on the dam such that the water is just going to spill. Take the length of the gate. Now see the water surface. This is a gate with a circular face. The same forces acting on the gate Fx is equals to rho g a h, Fy is equals to rho g into volume of the ACB. The same formula what you have applied here, the resultant force, the theta is the same thing. Only ikkada manaki changing in the areas. Just apply this all the things at these places. You will get the value. Same substitution. F is equals to root this formula. Tan theta is equals to fy by fx. Substitute here. You will get the answer. Here the time is very short. That's why the same thing here also. You are applying the force one time, the force fx, the other time the force fy. Find the two forces and substitute here. You are getting the two forces. Thereby, finally, what is fine? Take the calculate the horizontal and vertical components. Matrame annaru. That's why manaki resultant forces ledu. Fx is equals to 7848. Fy is equals to 2849. So deeniki manaki resultant force and theta manaki ledu kabatti. Just leave it as it is. So already the angle is given and find only horizontal and vertical components. So with this we have completed unit 1. We can slide for this PPT. Just see the problems for that. So we have completed the unit 1. Check your syllabus also. Everything is completed in all phase. If you have any doubts,